mixing with water. This is the real color. We will obtain orange. So with this alum stone, we will obtain another color. Black, white color. So we will obtain another tone. So that's how we obtain 17 natural tones of red, which is different colors. So in this case, this one is boiling with quinsacuchu, which is the tree of the three corners. So that's the meaning of this. We let it dry and then we pick all the garbage from here, the leaves, all the skin of the trees. This cement is very special because they work only with natural. That is the llama bone. So they use this llama bone as a beater to separate the young. But in this case, all these patterns here have special meanings. So to make things like this, garments like this, sometimes takes more than 2 weeks, 3 weeks.